exposed to fear. Hello, fellow degenerates. My name is Rin, and welcome to the first ever episode of Minecraft on my channel. How is it going, Infinity? Am I a god? Wait. Where'd that come from, Infinity? So, why am I playing this today? I am going to be doing a, let me turn this down just a little bit until we, get going. I'm going to be doing a kind of collab thing here in the next couple of weeks with some other streamers. So yeah, I kind of need to know how to play the game. So that's what we're going to be doing. Starting off in a brand new world. I just made this, haven't done anything in it. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. I haven't played Minecraft in a long time. So this is going to be interesting. Oh, frame rate, you good? Frame rate's good. So, Minecraft, we start by punching some trees, right? That's what we do in this game. It's tree punching simulator. Punch those trees. How you doing today, Infinity? I don't know how much I really want to do in Minecraft, how much I'll end up playing this, but, I don't know. If people seem to enjoy it, I'll play it some more. Izzy bullies you? Yeah, I know. I was there. She's jealous of your Riz. It's possible. It's definitely possible. Right, we punched some wood. That's step one down. Just kind of do some of this. Do a little of that. Gonna place this here. Chicken! Punch a chicken. Because why not? Also, they give you meat, which is a good thing. Okay, let's do some of this, and, let's see, gonna need an axe, Going to need a pickaxe. Going to need a sword. But I think that's good for wooden tools for right now. Let's go pick up our crafting table for sure. Hey, Dusa, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Playing some Minecraft, learning how to play the game again so that I can do a collab later. Get out of the way, Leaf. Let's go grab some food real quick and then head into a cave, make a shelter. Do all the basic things you do at the beginning of a Minecraft playthrough. I'm doing pretty good today. Thanks for asking. Got a little bit of food, so let's go ahead and head into the mines a little bit. I might need some more wood before I go. Let me chop down one more tree. You have a Minecraft server you just started up. It's a baby though. I have not played Minecraft in forever. So this is gonna be interesting. Is this the smallest tree known to man? Holy cow. It's a one block tree. Since when can you do that? Also, give me apples, please. Ah, we're being raided! Izzy's raiding us with a party of five! Welcome, raiders! Izzy, thank you for the raid. How are you doing? You just wanted to end your stream right after I started, I see. Hi, Izzy. Do a little shout out real quick, even though I'm sure everybody who's here is probably already following you. Hey Dragon, hey Ghost, do I want to leave DLC content for next stream? Yeah, I'm just kind of learning how to play the game again right now, actually. What do you mean by DLC content? Okay. Oh, you want to save DLC. Gotcha. I understand now. So you got to a good stopping point and just happened to be right when I was starting streaming. Well, that's convenient. So I'm sure this stream right here is going to go perfectly well. Nothing's going to go wrong at all. And you know what? Let's just make this our little starting area, or little temporary base. Minecraft DLC. It's called mods. Ow. Thank you for the Hydrate Infinity. Oh no, they can stack on top of each other. Oh no. All the bonks. Okay, let's turn the rusty. Oh, they're different types of wood. Hello there. Hello there, Ghost. Too slow. Who's too slow? There were no sheep around. That's not ideal. Let's see, just gonna kind of do this. There, temporary shelter. Let me do that. And let me make a door real quick. Outside door. The bonk. Maybe you just like things sped up. Oh, I don't have any control over that. I need to try and find some sheep. Let me make some stone weapons, though. Let me make a sword. And, a pick real quick, just for now. So I have some apples that I can eat if I need to. Whoa! Hello, Skelly Bro. How you doing? Dodge. Ow. Come back here. Stop running away. Okay, let me go find some sheep. Heading to bed. All right, have a good night, dragon. I'm going to sleep now. Good stream ran by everyone. Okay, have a good night too, Ghost. Thank you for stopping by real quick. Hole up. Who's holding up? Ah, frame rate. What was that? Found some cows. Oh, is that sheep? Sheep. What's my Minecraft username? It should just be Otaka Ren. World be hosted. It should. Is it just the email you signed up with? If that's the case. Oh, press T, send a message. Hold on. Yeah, it's Otaka Ren. Same as everything else. All right, give me some wool here. Give me wool. I know I have enough wool right now, but leaving this guy all alone after I murdered his friends just seems mean, so I'm gonna go ahead and kill him too. Rip Infinity Sheep's family. Sprinting, even though that drains stamina, it's fine. Okay, that's a hole. Ah! I fell. Yes, and there's a skeleton there now. Izzy sent me a... Oh my goodness. Maybe building a shelter in the dark was not the best idea. But that's fine. We just need a little... Got me that time. Where'd the Skelly Bro go? Skelly Bro, what are you doing down there? Ow. I might die. Ah! Reaper? Please? Give me a second, bro. It was just a joke. Gunpowder. See, we're all fine. I do need to cook up some meat now, though. Oh, and it's getting dark. Just in time. Where's my hole? This is not my hole. My hole's over here. Yeah. You stay over there, Creeper. I'm gonna go to bed. You have fun. Yoink, get me a bed. Can I not? There we go. Time to go to sleep. Is Ren gonna walk the whole game? Absolutely. Hold on. Wait a second. Totally recommend inviting me in game so you can watch. I can watch you in game, causing you the feeling of concern on what I'm thinking. Aren't you already watching me in game, though? Also, if I invite you, that means I can't pause anymore. Why am I holding my bed? Wait, did I go to sleep? Why was I holding my bed? I'm confused. I think I need some more cobblestone. No, I actually have enough. Okay. Let's do that. What am I? Nope. Let's try that again. Even worse in game? Do you wanna join me in a voice chat? Why do I still have one notification? Friends. Online. Yes. Invite. Host IP will be visible through network logs. That's not going to show anything on my screen, though, is it? It's not going to show my IP up on the screen if I host. On stream, it's fine. I mean, we can switch to a different screen just in case. Okay, survival, normal, invite, that's fine. All right, I sent you an invite. Also, get back to in-game. Do you want me to call you on Discord or something, Izzy? Ah, in-game chat, yes, thank you. Let me just do that real quick. And while I'm doing that, I'm gonna turn this music way down a little bit more. Way down a little bit more. Hello, Izzy?
Hello there.
Hello there. How are you? Welcome
to... Hold up.
Hello there.
Hello there. That's about as good as I can do.
Why did you just pin that?
I was switching.
Why did you pin that? It was so deep.
I was switching between tabs, and that was just kind of what I clicked on. But I unpinned it now. Okay, we're back. Back in the game. Okay. So, where are you?
I don't know. I'm at spawn.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I found you.
Hello.
Hi, Red.
Oh, look at you and your fancy little getup. Wait, how do you emote? What?
Hi.
Stop it! You're scaring me! This isn't the Minecraft I remember. I'm just gonna go get some coal real quick so I can make some torches.
Fair enough.
I mean, I know I can make those with charcoal, I guess, and that might be a better use of resources. I don't know.
Hey, Red.
What's up?
I had something to show you.
Oh, yeah? I'm scared.
So, Do you like 2016? What was your opinion on 2016?
2016?
What was your opinion on 2016?
It was just great. Dabbing was the best thing ever invented. I don't even need to go in here. I have sticks already, and I have these, so I can make some torches and light this place up a little bit. This is my new home. They're still going to come from there, though. Unfortunate. Hey, look, iron.
That is great.
That's a good thing to get in the beginning of the game.
And I think you want only one piece.
Only one.
I thought you're going to only need one piece.
Okay, so what am I making with my one piece of iron then?
You want to get a furnace. Do you know how to make a furnace?
I can look it up. Is it better than my nice little...
Already have a furnace.
You don't need iron for a furnace. You need a... I thought you meant like a blast furnace.
No. That's just a regular furnace. I just need to smelt the iron.
Okay, I can do that.
You make an iron pick? No, that's stone.
Yeah, that's a stone. This is the first iron I've gotten. You can't put planks in. You have to put... Oh, you can put... Wait, how'd it turn to... What? Are you doing crazy stuff? Did you steal my wood?
Yeah. Hey, Karen.
What's up? Ah! Thank you.
So, I'm gonna teach you a little recipe, and it's a very new item.
I'm gonna cook up some food real quick.
You're gonna need that iron, just so you know.
Yeah, I picked up the iron.
So, picture right here as like a 3x3 crafting table slot. Okay. Here's the top, here's the bottom.
Okay.
You'd put the iron here. And you'd use wood in this shape.
Okay. Oh, wait, I need to go to the crafting table for that.
Yes, you would.
Wait. Like...
That's other way. Other way.
Oh, other way? This way?
Yeah, I told you that was the top. It's the top!
I wanted to make upside down shield. Is there anything wrong with that? And then I can offhand this?
Yep. You can offhand it by two ways. You can put it into your offhand, or you can press F to switch between offhand.
Well, cool.
I am going to be your teacher today.
Thank you, Sensei!
You know how to use a shield.
Do I know how to what?
You know how a shield is used.
Oh, yeah, with right mouse button. Let me eat some steak real quick.
Do you know what it does?
Blocks arrows.
Give me a sword.
Okay. You get a wooden sword.
Yeah, that's fine. I can deal with wooden. Block. It blocks any damage incoming, so long as you're looking in the direction. So if I'm here...
So if I look toward my back, you can hurt me. Ow!
Yep.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So use that when approaching enemies. So basically keep holding it up, then draw it, and then hit, and then put it back up.
But I like dodging and jumping and doing stupid things.
You can do that. Have you heard of the new combat changes, by the way?
No, I haven't.
So you can't just go like this to attack now.
Oh, I see. There's like stamina. Yep. Or I,
you have to wait for the bar below your crosshair to fill back up before you can attack again.
Okay.
If you don't do it, then it'll just do like half a heart.
Gotcha.
To give an example.
Okay. But what does one hit do with the full stamina? Okay, so you need four quick hits to do one regular hit. Gotcha.
Also, a recent thing I've learned. I've learned some new things in terms of attacking things that you might want to heal.
Yeah, I'm cooking some food. I'm cooking some food right now.
You wanna give me the shield actually for a bit? I'll be your attack dummy.
Okay.
For a little bit. So,
Jump attacks do damage and a half.
So, use your axe and hit me while jumping.
Axe? Okay.
If you notice, you heard that sound and I lowered my shield and you did that.
Yes.
My shield's on reload now.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Does it work with just an axe or can you do that with a sword too?
Just axe. It's just an axe feature.
Oh, interesting.
Axes are slower than swords. However, swords are faster than axes, so it's kind of a good trade-off. Also, swords have sweeping edge now, so they can attack kind of AoE when fully charged.
Ah, fair. I'm going to eat a pork chop now. Oh, I need to equip my shield again. What are you doing running in place, you weirdo?
I'm not running in place.
You were for a second.
I'm running right now.
Can you eat pumpkins?
Yes, kinda.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
The sun's going down and you don't have a bed.
Yeah, there's a little trick we use in multiplayer sessions.
Signing off and then coming back on?
Yep. I'm glad you know of this trick.
That makes sense. What you doing? Wait, how do you? There we go. I can do that too. I are good at Minecraft. All right, I'm gonna need you to chill down on the dabbage there. All right, I'm just gonna sleep while you're dabbing. Bye. So can you rejoin or do I have to invite you again?
I can rejoin.
Good. Okay.
I'm pretty sure. We'll see. Yep, I can rejoin, it seems.
Cool.
Once invited, I am now forever invited.
Oh no, that's scary.
I could just pop into your world at any moment.
Yeah, it's a scary thought.
It is a scary thought, and that's the point.
I'm wasting torches. I want to go find some iron.
I'm going to be joining you in your mining trip so you don't make a mistake.
Like falling down this pit right here? This one?
Yeah, you can fall. You can fall down it, and it will be fine.
Oh, okay. You say so. I found some coal, though, so I'm going to grab that.
Hey, Ren, can you come here?
Yeah, I can.
I have your next lesson down here.
Okay. Down. Okay, I'm coming.
There's a creeper. Yeah. I want you to walk up to it and hold your shield up against it.
Okay.
Oh, it's distracted by me.
Ah! So...
Anyway, there's another one over there.
Okay. Mr. Creeper!
If you notice, you can block off...
I was practicing using my shield on arrows.
Oh yeah, shields reflect arrows. Hold your shield up.
Wait, they reflect arrows? I mean, I see the arrow in the wall here, but you can...
Here's the iron.
Oh, thank you. No, I need to use a pick there, not a sword.
There's more iron over here. Also, don't know if you change your brightness settings in Minecraft. Be careful falling gravel.
Yeah, I can see that. Did I get the iron?
Enough. Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Now we can continue further down.
I really want some apples.
There's diamonds.
Oh, look at that. Too bad I don't have a bucket of water. There's also
it is an easier way down.
Okay. Okay. Oh, just building a staircase?
Yeah. Build a staircase. It's also safer to get out. Just so you don't fall down there.
Yeah. Yeah, I've had my share of falling incidents in the past.
That sounds like the frog.
I guess I'm in good company then. So I don't know how the rules are going to work for your whole UHC thing, but
Basically, don't lose any hearts. You can't build them back up unless you get a golden apple.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's...
Basically, practice trying to stay alive without losing health, too.
Yeah. Sounds like fun. So I think my goal...
This is a drop you can do, by the way. Just so you know, this is the distance that you don't take fall damage from.
Ah!
Skeleton.
Whoa!
There's another behind you.
I have 1.5 hearts, by the way.
Uh-oh! That's a problem.
I'll be there in just a second.
Yeah, that'd be helpful. I have half a heart.
Oh, you have half a heart now, okay.
Well, I don't have any items, really. I could.
You could steal my items?
Yeah, for a bit.
I mean, you could. But what I was saying before I got murdered is that I think my goal for the whole UHC is just to die by a player and not by my own stupidity or mobs.
Yeah, that's fair enough. If it's kick that you see first, I'm sorry for you. I've trapped myself into a box.
I can see that. All right, I need to... I don't have my shield. Lovely.
You don't have out.
I mean,
you can enter the box.
I don't think I picked it up yet. Oh my goodness. No, I think I'm going to die again.
It's in your last slot, your hot bar.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Well, that's fine. I can...
You can kill him now. I weakened him. Thanks, Infinity. Thank you for the hydrate.
Did you die on gravel?
I don't know.
I actually found everything that I needed.
Okay. Oh, look, there's a zombie. Hi, zombie.
Have you found the only thing I need to survive?
What's that?
Your mutton!
Yeah, I had plenty of it, but I didn't want to eat it because... It gives you more hunger bars than, like, the 1.5 I was missing.
Actually, there is still more uses for it than just what it appears.
Oh, yeah?
If you have full hunger bars, then you heal up.
Right.
You don't heal unless you have full hunger.
I know.
Really? There's also saturation. Which is an extra bit of hunger layers below that, above that, which makes you drain hunger less fast.
Oh, okay, so even if you have, like, almost full hunger, you still get the full benefit of eating, like, pork chops or steak or whatever.
Yeah.
Well, good.
It's all the mutton that you have left after me.
You ate four... Ah! Thanks for the Wilhelm scream. You have an arrow in your head. There's a skeleton behind us. You have my weapons, and I have a shield.
Here's your stone sword. Be careful, if skeletons shoot through the lava, it turns into a fire arrow.
Does that break your shield or anything?
No, that just puts you on fire.
Ah. That sounds like not a good thing. Oh, that also sounds like not a good thing.
I don't know who I shot. I think I shot you. Because I panicked while aiming.
I'm fine.
You're fine.
I've always been fine. Wait, why do I... Oh, you have a... Did you make a furnace?
Yeah, I made a furnace so we could smelt the iron to get the diamond.
Ah, that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Because you need an iron pickaxe to get diamonds.
Right.
You also need it for gold, just so you know.
Okay.
Feed, you should know that for the UHC. Now there is more
iron.
I think it's to be more afraid of. Also, now I have absolutely nothing.
What do you want? I have stuff.
How much iron do you have?
I'm putting it in the furnace right now. I have 3 unsmelted.
Okay. That's a problem. Do you have a stone pickaxe?
That's flint, not...
And a wooden sword?
Yes, I do.
Stone pickaxe and wooden sword.
Here you go. Stone pickaxe?
Yep, stone pickaxe.
Okay.
I found iron.
Good job.
I found all that I need. I'm very good at finding stuff.
I'm proud of you.
Can I get some wood?
I'm killing a spider a skeleton real quick.
Now that's a spider.
Yes. I know the difference between spiders and skeletons. I went to first grade.
Skeletons go rattle, rattle. Spider goes hiss.
Did you hear women? What? Idols are Denji and Shinra? What are you talking about, Infinity? What do you mean, did you hear women?
Infinity's drunk.
There's some wood. That's only wood I have, though.
Thank you! That's I need one more. You have jungle planks.
Do I? Am I blind? I don't think
unless
I do.
Unless the jungle... No, the jungle planks got burnt.
What do you need the wood for?
I just need one more.
But for what reason? To make a shield?
So I can make myself a shield. So this is a slime chunk.
Okay.
Sometimes you'll find slime chunks and they spawn slimes.
Okay.
Slimes can be useful.
They make sticky pistons. What else can you
do?
Use it for?
They also make slime blocks too.
Excuse you, Skelly Bro.
I think I have enough for a slime block.
So what does a slime block do for you?
Nope, I need more for a slime block.
Well, there's one more little one right here.
I'm going to farm slimes for slime blocks. How much slime do you have?
That one didn't give me any, so I don't have any.
Great. Don't look at that. That's just Dave the Enderman.
But the Enderman
kind of
wants
a stalker.
He wants to be your friend, doesn't he?
Kind of a stalker.
There's some iron on the floor here. You have the only stone pickaxe.
It shot a bat! It's got great aim. I'm a little bit terrified that I actually shot a...
I am swarmed!
Use the creeper to your advantage.
Oh, that makes sense. You're a genius. And I died. you have fun. I'm gonna go get some more wood. Also, it's nighttime. Scary.
Oh, the skeleton's just initiated dual mode. I accidentally walked behind the one and it shot the other.
Oh, nice. So they're fighting
and
each other?
And now they're just fighting. Yep.
Cool, cool.
I have your shells.
you do whatever you... I'm gonna bring some wood down. I'm gonna...
some food.
Alright, well, it's nighttime out here, so...
It's more diamonds over there.
Alright, I'm gonna make everyone angry and leave this floating tree right there.
Oh my gosh, you are a monster.
I'll clean it up later. Okay, so... Yeah, I don't have any storage here. You need me to bring food?
Kinda.
Alright, I'll do my best.
I mean, I just got attacked by two skeletons and a zombie, but I'm fine. Didn't take any damage.
Good job.
I know how to survive Minecraft.
Are you saying I don't? Because I don't. I think I've made that perfectly clear so far.
you don't know how to survive Minecraft. Also,
diamonds. You gonna make a hoe now?
You know what? Sure. Let's do it. I was hoping to save a... We actually could, actually, and you could get an achievement for it.
For having a diamond hoe?
No, better than diamond hoe. You probably don't know this, but there's a material better than diamonds now.
Netherite.
Correct. I'm glad you are aware of this.
But you have to go elsewhere.
To the Nether.
Yes.
And you have to find ancient debris and combine it with gold.
Ah, I see. See, I did not know that much. Give me your mutton, and skeletons, you stay over there. So, can I do anything with these pumpkins, or do you need to do extra stuff to make food out of them?
You can do anything. Everything that you want to do.
Okay, I'm gonna punch it with some wool, then. Now I have a pumpkin.
If you want to make a carved pumpkin, you need shears, and you have to right-click it.
Ah. Can't you put those on your head and monsters won't bother you?
Endermen won't bother you if you look at them.
Oh, Endermen. Just Endermen. Okay.
Yep. Monsters will still bother you.
Unfortunate.
What just dropped from the... ceiling. It was.
Diamonds.
I'm having a fun time in the cave.
Good. I'm coming down. I'll be there in a second. I'm bringing a little bit of food and some wood and a pumpkin.
We can turn that into food.
Well, you didn't tell me how.
You just need more ingredients than pumpkin. I'm pretty sure you need sugar cane.
Ah, okay. You make a pumpkin pie after it? With it?
Yep.
Diamonds
That's
already
exactly
did I
it.
Hear wrong, need a, can't say that one.
I would be careful.
There's another creeper coming up.
Yep.
Okay, I have a bone. Is that a bunch of iron or gold? Look, I have a bone.
You have a bone to pick with who? Infinity? I wouldn't be surprised.
Maybe.
I always have to tease Infinity. Kind of become my job.
Yeah, I've seen. I don't think Infinity likes it too much, though. Here's some wood.
I'm glad that you have wood.
I almost
because that means
lava.
I'm gonna make a second shield because two shields because we're really down from this shield. Yeah, have a brand new shield.
Thank you. Can you make me a sword while you're at it?
Yeah, I'm planning to make us both a sword, actually.
Oh, okay.
Here, have a...
Oh,
only the best for red.
Iron. I've made it to the Iron Age.
Only for the best.
How much iron did you get?
A lot. Enough.
Is there a way to equip...
There's more.
Quick equip armor?
Yes, just right-click them.
Just right-click? Wait, you did throw me a chest piece, didn't you?
Nope.
Oh. Okay.
I threw you a shield and a helmet.
Well, I have the helmet.
And you should have the shield.
I do have the shield.
Keep an eye out so I don't explode.
There's a, yeah, I've got a creeper over here, but I can have him blow up. Boom!
Sorry. There's an area we have to look out for here.
Okay.
And if I see it, I'm going to tell you to back away from it.
Okay.
Don't ask why. You just have to back away.
But I like asking why.
Because you are not ready for it. That's the only reason you need to...
What's the name of this area?
Deep Dark.
Wait, the dark? Oh, should
no,
I turn...
Deep Dark.
Deep. Should I turn my brightness up?
You could. I'd recommend it. 100%.
What does that look like? How high do you have your set?
I have it to max. I'm just used to max.
Okay.
I hear a drowned.
I saw one of those before. Oh, you're down here. Found you.
Hi.
I got some.
How's the weather?
I don't know. We're in a cave.
True. Where's some cobblestone?
Cobble deep slate? Okay.
You read.
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, that's my shield. I threw you an extra shield by accident.
Okay, here you go. Wait. How do you put the armor on quick? Oh, it's shift and left click.
Infinity, he's trying to get the copyrighted music played on stream.
How dare you!
Typical Infinity.
Oh!
Alright, where's...
I found a thing.
What's the thing you found?
A glowy, squid.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
No?
No, no, no. Screw this thing. Screw... Like, I'm glowing... Screw this thing.
Why?
Stop it.
What'd the glowing squid do to you?
There's a whole drama in terms of Minecraft community about it being a rigged mob vote.
Rigged mob?
Yeah, every year they do a mob vote between like three different mobs, and only one gets added.
Okay.
That was one of them.
Gotcha.
That one. And it was so rigged.
So there was, I'm guessing, something way cooler that was,
Oh, yeah! There's two things. There was option A. All that, by the way, all that squid does was just glow. There was option A, a cow, a yellow cow with flowers. It comes with a new flower too, and it interacts with bees.
Okay.
There's option two, which is a new type of hostile mob in cold biomes. And he uses ice attacks on you.
Ah. Sounds like people were just chicken. Gotta put the babies next to bed. Thank you for stopping by, Dusa. Are you trying to finish up Outlast tonight? Yes, is he?
It's because a YouTuber, a big name YouTuber.
Good luck with that, Dusa.
People know him as Dream. They kind of said that they would follow people who proved that they voted for that mob.
Wow. That's pretty stupid.
And so I'm upset with the glow squid.
Gotcha.
I would say fairly so.
That silly spider was just jumping into my attack. Okay, fine.
Ow! That hurt.
Well, I was here the entire time.
We want to go this way.
Okay.
I'm giving you this amazing item that you're gonna love.
An iron pick.
And you're gonna use it for one special thing over here.
Okay. What is this?
Don't worry about it. That's copper.
Oh.
Oh wait, no, that's iron still. That's just deep slate iron.
Oh, okay.
Cause now we can go below Y0 into the negatives now.
Forgot
to mine it. I gave you a pickaxe to mine this.
Well, I was helping you kill stuff. I saw it.
Don't worry, I was distracting it so you can.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Does that mine quicker than it used to?
No.
Okay.
It's a little bit slower here, if anything.
I just...
Because deep slate is harder than regular stone.
I, for whatever reason, just thought diamond took longer to mine with an iron pick than that.
So what you're thinking of is obsidian.
Well, yeah, that takes forever for sure.
Takes like 5 minutes with an iron pickaxe.
Like a literal 5 minutes?
Yeah, literal 5 minutes. What was it like 90 seconds there? Oh, I think it's 5 minutes to break with your fist.
Do you have some food that you can share? I have some uncooked mutton.
I have one steak.
I have... Ah! Hi! I have 5 pieces of uncooked mutton that we could cook if we had some coal.
Yeah. Well, this is a good place.
Why is this a good place?
Look in the distance.
Oh.
Actually, maybe it's not. No. No, 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 no.
Whee! I'm going down a water slide. Say butt to Isabella, she know how it is. Why does Toxic want me to say butt to you?
I don't know what that means. Toxic just keeps saying butt and I don't know what it means. Oh, who it is. Yeah, I can see chat Toxic. Okay, can I bop Toxic? Do you want me to bop Toxic for you?
I mean, you can do whatever you want with your channel points. That's what they're there for.
No, not channel points. All right. bonk.
Oh. Everybody gets one. So we're in this, what is this biome called? This is where, like, frogs and...
No, this isn't frogs.
No? Axolotls. I saw an axolotl here.
Not just axolotls.
Well, what's better than an axolotl?
Axolotls are great. I must admit. I don't want to be here. Yeah, let's never come here.
What's over here?
That's an abandoned mine shaft.
And what do they have?
I mean, you can find some treasure there, but it's not worth it.
Okay.
It's not worth it.
You're the sensei here, not me.
Here's some diamonds.
Oh, I have an iron pick. Hey, look, pink flowers.
Can we even... I don't think we can eat these. They all you can.
Ah.
So this is food.
I like food. Why are they not dropping? There's one.
By the way, don't do what I'm doing. I'm doing something stupid.
Okay.
This could really go poorly.
How do you do that?
You can just hold space bar.
Do you go down those things slowly?
No, you go down at regular speed.
So you have to, like, fall and then hold jump before you hit the ground. I am getting my butt kicked by a zombie for some reason. Way to go!
No! Ow, 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 ow. That's why I said don't do what I'm doing. The reason I said this is a good thing is because of these berries.
I aggroed a couple skeletons.
Why?
I did a bad thing. Because I'm not smart. I was trying to get some more berries.
Ren, you're a big brain. Ren, you're very big brain.
Why do you say that? I'm trying to...
Bruh.
Thanks, Toxic.
Oh, yeah. By the way.
What?
By the way. I'm going to be very helpful in killing anything for you. Any bombs here?
Why you say that?
There's so much players.
Wait, what?
Don't worry. There's no players here going to be coming here. I'm not good at PvP, is what I'm saying. But I can help a lot in PvE.
Gotcha.
I'm okay. Big brain.
Challenge thy to a game of fisticuffs on guard, and Izzy tells lies. Is things Toxic has said. I find it so hard to read chat when I'm doing collabs.
Don't worry, if you need to read chat, it is perfectly fine, and it is important to read chat.
It is. I'm so distracted by talking to Izzy or whoever I'm collabing with. I found more diamonds, by the way. Just one. Oh, just two. Hold on.
That's really good. Oh no, it goes down. Oh, please don't tell me.
Don't tell you. Ah! I got scared by the creeper noise. I thought it was by me. So, what's down that you're afraid of?
Skeletons. Skeletons. It's just skeletons.
Just skeletons.
The reason I'm in panic mode right now is because I'm in two hearts.
Hey, Lobo Lightning, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing today? thanks for coming out and checking out the stream. I'm learning how to play Minecraft, so that's a good thing.
Oh, jeez! Louise, where are you?
Who?
Skeleton. I'm on half a heart.
I got this. How did that hit me?
I don't think you did.
How did that hit me with my shield up?
Anything could shoot through your toes and woesies.
Oh, yeah?
I was gonna take a quick little peeky peeky down here.
Down in the lava?
Make sure everything's safe. Everything seems fine.
Hi.
Everything's fine.
Okay.
There's no need to panic.
You should never panic.
So you remember how I told you about saturation?
Yes. Ow.
Yeah, glowberries don't really have any saturation.
Ah, so they can't heal you very much.
They cannot.
That's unfortunate.
It's not great. It's good enough if you need something, but it's not good enough for in a pinch right now.
Yeah. And we're pretty far away from things.
This is a great place to heal up. Also behind you.
Hi. Thanks for the shout out. That could have been.
I could have just let you panicked.
That would have been really bad.
I have rotten flesh, and rotten flesh is edible, but not great. Probably worse than glowberries.
Doesn't it like damage you?
No, it just applies you hunger.
Ah, okay.
Sometimes, not all the time.
Toxic says, "Welcome, newcomer. Have thy come for a quest?" I didn't know Toxic was the quest giver here.
I'm pretty sure this is where you find axolotls.
Yes, so I did do like a quick, just played a little bit before I.
With little exploration.
Yes, not on this world, on a different world. And I found a huge place like this with glowberries that,
Did you find anything ominous looking in a cave? Like, it looked kind of like a very dark bluish ground.
No, I just found a bunch of monsters that killed me. Spiders, skeletons, zombies, the like.
You know what? Should I... If I find the deep dark, should I take you in there?
Absolutely.
Alright. I'm gonna regret asking that, aren't I?
I mean, it's not like this is a hardcore world and I have a ton of progress in it.
That is true.
By my troth, I will give all fine quests as well as thy.
I wouldn't recommend chasing after me because I'm kind of speedy.
Well, I'm following you because you're going somewhere and I gotta follow.
I'm looking for a deep dark.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of enemies around here. Spooky.
Oh my goodness gracious. That's good.
Yes. When I was exploring on that other world, there was this many enemies and they just ruined my day. It was a good time.
The shield really does help out a lot.
Okay.
You want to remember that? Make that your first priority in the UHC.
Okay. That's good to know. Hey, you're zooming, aren't you?
My word, it shot my toesies.
Did you go clear across this lake?
What?
I said, did you go clear across this lake?
Yeah.
How are you so fast?
I know, you can swim now, just so you know.
Well, okay.
Go underwater and hold control.
Oh, okay. I did not know you could do that. Also, my game does not like things right now. I might have to lower the quality or something.
Hey, Red.
What's up?
Hey, Red.
Hey,
Red.
Hi.
Hey, Red.
Hi.
Hey.
What?
That was panic.
Why?
Don't go down there.
What's down there? Death?
Lava.
So death.
Just lava. I guess death would answer. I caught salmonella.
Gross. What you get for eating all that raw cookie dough?
Nope, it was raw chicken.
Straight off the bone. Yeah,
okay. Oh, that's not great to see at all.
What?
So, you see that pile of cobwebs?
Yes, I do.
As a spawner.
Ah.
What difficulty are you in?
Normal? Survival? I don't... Something?
You're...
The standard difficulty you... The game...
Oh gosh, you're in normal difficulty. You might want to lower it to easy.
Why would I do such a thing?
Trust me, you're gonna need that.
Can I do that right now?
Yeah, you should be.
You
should go to options. It should be there.
Oh, way up at the top. Yes. Easy. Okay, it's on easy now.
It will lower the number of monsters, for starters.
Well, that's nice.
So you won't constantly get swamped. The second thing is you won't get poisoned.
Ah, I don't like poisoning.
Oh, crap. No. This is fine. We don't need. Why is there another?
Why, Oh, it's a baby. Baby zombie. Baby zombie's attacking a skeleton.
This is fine.
Oh, wait. There's a wizard.
Oh, that's a witch. It's a problem too. So these are king spiders. They're the worst kind of spiders.
Ow. Hold on, I'm about to die. Why is this lady just chasing me like that? Come on now, lady. Give me a break. New objective, get 30 oak logs. 0-30.
This is a problem. Come on.
What seems to be the problem?
I'm poisoned! Witches can still poison me.
Okay.
Hey, Red, do you like my fancy walk?
It's real cool. I'm really impressed.
Skeleton hiding in there! I am one hit away from death, just so you know.
I will protect you somehow. And die in the process. Ah, the lag.
The problem I have is I don't have armor and I gave everything to you. So there's two ways to destroy a spawner.
There's a good chance
Option
I'm gonna
A.
die too. I'm at half a heart now. And I'm dead.
No.
Wow, look where I am. I was choosing a hard quest. Isabella was given a note. Oh no, Izzy was shot by a skeleton. Hi, Izzy.
It shot through my shield.
Unfortunate.
It was not a great time. But that's fine. I know the way. We could just speed run there.
Yeah, absolutely.
We could just speed run there.
Beware of Sans. Sans.
Sans on the tail. Gonna go ba-da-da-da on me.
I didn't know he was in this game.
He is now. He got added 2 updates ago.
Wait, what? Huh?
The great part about that is you don't know if I'm serious or not.
I'm guessing that maybe there's an enemy that makes, I don't know, that does a thing. I don't know.
Ow. Ow.
Thanks for drawing all the aggro.
Ow. Ow. By the way, we only have a short time to get there.
It's like 5 minutes, isn't it?
Yep. It's not that short.
Yeah, and it's not very far away.
It's kind of far.
Oh wait, it's over here.
Like we're still, we're only halfway there. Yeah.
Well, I got some glowing ink, so...
You should throw it away. Does not deserve to exist.
I hope I'm going the right way. Actually, I don't know which way I'm going. Yay!
Don't worry, I know. I'm almost there.
Okay. I think it's this way. Yeah, it looks to be this way.
The problem is, I might run out of hunger before I get there.
That's what you get for running all over the place.
Gonna need to. By the way, if you run and jump, you go faster.
You also go faster if you hold a knife.
What? That's not canon.
Maybe not in this game.
Ow. Uh-oh. I'm out of hunger. And I'm getting shot at by a skeleton.
Oh no, Izzy died. I think we're going to lose all our stuff.
I have a smart idea.
Yeah?
Whenever you die, join me on this smart idea.
We went up here.
Actually, I'm just gonna use this smart idea.
Okay.
You're gonna respawn outside of your house.
Wait, don't do it yet.
It's too late.
I'm about to die to an arrow. Run!
Hide. Just hide.
Just hide, but I'm almost here. If I touch stuff, it won't despawn.
Good, it works. Good, my plan will work.
Okay. Oh no, I'm full up on stuff.
My plan is a smart plan.
Okay, let's get rid of you.
Very big break.
We don't need that or that. Or that, or that. What else can we pick up? A shield? Shield is good. You go away. You go away. Give me shield. Give me shield. Anything else that is good that needs to be picked up? I don't think so. Now, do I have...
I'm coming.
You're coming?
Yep. I have a solution that'll give you food.
Okay.
It is the biggest brain play you'll ever see. I don't even care about damage anymore because this plan is so big brain. Why is it just Enderman around me? Ow!
So, would it be a good idea to eat the raw meat I have to build hunger?
No.
No. Okay. Hi, Mika! And hi, Messi. How you doing? Sorry. I am having struggles reading chat at the moment for reasons. Okay, I'm hiding right now, so have fun getting to me.
I'm on the way.
Mike has joined the party? Who's Mike?
Mike is Mike. And I know what toxic... Oh!
Oh, Mika.
That wasn't what I was expecting at all.
Yeah, I guess he just auto-corrected to Mike. You also don't know much Minecraft?
Kill me, skeleton! Kill me!
Why?
It works! It works! It's big brain! It's big brain, please! It's big brain, please!
What did you do? Are you...
I outplayed the system.
You're breaking reality again?
No, I brought your bread. I brought your bed.
Oh. Oh.
It's simple. You just right-click it.
Yeah, and
you
it sets your spawn. Yeah, that's something that happens.
If you're hungry and you know it, and you really want to show it.
All right, I died. So you can pick up stuff now.
I love.
So we're basically just going to keep on attacking things until they finally die, and die multiple times. Fun!
Ah. It's big brain, isn't it?
It's a little bit big brain. Not going to lie.
I know you weren't expecting it. I stole your armor.
Oh, that's fine.
Do you have a chest plate?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Might as well put a helmet on while I'm at it.
And where's the pickaxe?
I have it.
Here's a shield. Give me the pickaxe. I'm gonna break the spawner.
Okay.
With my big brain, please.
Do I want you to start some clips? Yeah, if you want to make clips, go right ahead, be my guest. Hold on. Why do I not have my shield equipped? What are you thinking?
I know I'm gonna die!
Oh no!
Hey, Red.
Yes? Why can I not jump
even
up
even bigger
here?
Brain play.
Okay. Yeah?
This is the death chest if you're gonna die.
That makes sense. Why do I have doors? Why did I bring doors along? Doesn't make any sense. Well, I see.
I'm gonna need you to kill me.
Okay.
Alright. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna need my shield back.
Did I steal your shield? Here you go. Sorry, there it is.
After that, we take the bed.
Okay.
And we go. And when you're low, tell me when you.
Is there another one? So I currently have full health. So we're looking good right now. And good job killing the spawner.
We're looking specifically for what's called the deep dark.
Yes.
Because I want to show you the deep dark.
Because we haven't.
Because you want to see the deep dark.
Exactly. And we haven't died enough on stream yet, so we need to do that. Welcome there to the guild. I am Sir Just, but you may call me Toxic. Please pick a quest difficulty. Time 30 minutes.
I'm looking for the deep dark for Ren to suffer in.
That sounds like fun. Sounds like a good time.
If we find said deep dark, you're gonna have to listen to everything I say in there. Alright?
Okay.
That's the only way we're getting out of there alive.
I can do that.
I want you to die to the deep dark.
Why?
Because if you die in the deep dark, you're not getting your stuff back.
Oh. Fun. Mika's left.
I'm just telling you now. I don't know. We're a bit far from the deep dark. There should have been one. They're pretty common. Except I don't know how you spawned far away from one.
Maybe I didn't. We just went the wrong way.
This is the only way.
I don't know about all that. Minecraft's a big place.
Don't come up here.
Toxic is a quest giver because I make boring streams, apparently.
Wow, that's just mean.
He says he's bored, so I guess that means my content's boring. It's fine.
I have to disagree. Your content's boring. What the heck, Kren?
I have no self-confidence. I don't know. Wait, which way did he go? Towards the right?
Or to I went the dark? Up.
Bonk. You put words in my mouth. I do that a lot. Which way is up? I'm at the water. Oh, up, and the water up. Hello there.
Hello there. Yeah, I don't think it's this way.
Are you still up?
Nope, I'm going the.
Are you still at water?
No, I've left water.
Where did you go? Oh, I see your name. Did you go towards the light?
I went back to where we started.
I saw your name for a brief second.
I went back to where we started.
You turned around completely?
Kinda. Pretty much.
You gotta tell me these things.
I went and found diamonds.
Good job. Those are useful.
They are useful. Alright, I'm back. I'm back where I left you.
You're back where you left me? How? Hold
I'm
on.
Fast!
I'm so confused. Also, I think I'm just getting
so
more lost and more lost. Oh, I found a place.
I see your name tag.
I'm at a, I'm at the stronghold that the spawner was at.
Oh, that's an abandoned mine shaft, not a strongfeld.
Well, you know, whatever.
And it's gonna come through the walls.
Whatever it's called.
You just stay right there. I'm coming.
They say when you get lost, you should keep on moving around and try and explore different areas, right? That's what you're supposed to do?
No, I'll be right back.
Thanks for the bonk, Toxic. Rin, I say I'm bored because Minecraft isn't a very exciting game for me. I didn't like your stream. I wouldn't be here. No, I was just giving you a hard time. I like giving people a hard time. Make any good clips yet, Messi? Did I say anything funny? Yeah? Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing them. Ow. Okay, that doesn't quite work. I still have this pumpkin. Spider? You doing all right, Izzy? I think Izzy died. Or she just got tired of me being a lost child. One or the other. I'm hiding, because I'm in danger.
You're in danger. How is danger?
Danger's fun. I'm not as in much in danger anymore. I survived.
How did he survive?
I killed a skeleton.
You're just getting pro.
I'm too pro.
You're becoming a pro.
I am too pro at this game.
Also, I want to mention, Psych, there's no shame in playing an easy mode in Minecraft. There's quite a lot of people who still play an easy mode. I'm pretty sure Gray still plays an easy mode.
I mean, I just didn't change any of the settings.
Fair enough.
Hello? Hello! You found me!
Hi!
Hi! You wanna put a bed down real quick? And just.
Oh, you wanna die?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Do you want the chest?
Yeah, that'll work. I don't need this stuff, but yeah, let's put that in there. Wait, how did I get a fish? Okay, you can kill me now.
You just got a fish. But take off your armor.
Oh, I forgot I had that on. Good call. Look at you.
Take off your shield. Yeah, it's time to take off your skin.
Oh no, you killed me. Whatever shall I do?
Whatever shall you do? Hi, Rin.
Hi, Izzy. I mean, you
this
only...
This is the greatest time. This is so great. What does this look?
It's pretty, pretty cheesy, but it does work.
Yeah, you won't be able to do this in the UHC. Once you're dead, you're dead.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
So, Messi, you only clip stuff if you want to, you know. You definitely don't have to do it like a job. I'm not asking anybody to clip like for my channel, but if you feel like clipping and want to clip stuff, go ahead. And if you want to go jump over somewhere else and do all that, that's up to you as well. But I do appreciate when people clip. So, what you doing, Izzy?
I'm placing breakfast.
Wait, breakfast?
Breakfast! Well, for me, it's dinner.
Oh, gotcha. Ah, wait, I'll save you. Shaker. Did I save you?
Save me.
I'm sorry.
Save me. I died.
I'm sorry.
You should be.
I tried.
You did try. I did take damage there.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, your shield doesn't block damage for others. Just you.
Well, I saw the creeper too late.
Yeah, that was just a shame that you saw it too late.
It's true. Very true.
Next time, just realize better.
Yeah, yeah. They say the best way to get good at games is to get good at games, so I'll try that one.
Exactly. I'm the better.
So how do you practice PvP?
You want to practice PvP?
Well, maybe not right here.
There's a server for practicing PvP.
Oh, okay.
If you want to practice PvP, I can take you there.
Tomorrow maybe?
Sure.
I'm just learning the basics today.
Sure, sounds good. I'll also invite Kick.
Okay. All right. Sounds like a plan.
You're gonna have lessons from the best, so because Green challenged you. We can't let that go.
True.
We can't let that go.
I have to
Green
beat
Green did challenge you yesterday.
I have to beat Gray. At 8 I'm going to Deuce's stream. Yeah, I figured you would. That's all good. You build a big box and you fight to the death. Ah, that's how you practice. Sounds pretty good.
Or you could just join the server.
Yeah, I'll probably join the server. Also, tomorrow's stream is only going to be 2 hours. So I'm starting at 7. Yes, I'm starting at 7, cutting directly off at 9. Because I am going to be doing a Phasmo collab with Dusa on her channel.
Oh, exciting.
Yeah, it should be fun.
So what are you streaming tomorrow?
I'm going to stream some more Minecraft.
Ah, and that's when we're going to teach you the basics of PvP.
Exactly, bruh. such a good sound effect. Also,
I tried to press F3 and F4 together.
Why are you pushing F anything?
Brick.
What does pushing function keys do?
Press F3 and F4 together.
Oh. Creative mode, huh? So you're just a little cheater then.
No, I was going to go into... Wait, why are you in creative mode? Hold F4. Hold F3 while pressing F4.
Hold F3 while pushing F4. I'm in...
And it allows you to...
Oh,
it allows
okay.
you to open a game mode switcher menu.
Gotcha.
So I was going to go into spectator mode to locate a
Oh, gotcha. Okay. No, I was in...
I'm going to vanish in front of you.
I got it. I was going to wait, what was I
learn parkour.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll teach you how to parkour.
I got
lost. That's actually a good idea. I'm a professional parkour.
I saved
I could
your
teach
life.
You how to parkour. I was shielding.
Well, I still saved your life. Now your shield didn't take any damage. Ah, back up! I did not save your life that time.
So you know it still did.
Your shield still took damage?
Yeah. So, want to know an item that you shouldn't eat?
What's that? Spider's eyes?
Spider eyes.
What do they
that
do?
That is correct. They apply poison. They were the ones that you think of damaging.
Oh, I have no shield now. That's not a good thing.
That's a problem.
When's the last time I saw outside in the game of Minecraft? Like 5 minutes after Izzy got here, so... Where did you
I
go?
Literally took... I took Ren into a cave and was like, this is your home now. You yeah. live here.
Yeah, I've been living here. This is my home.
We are cave people.
We are cave people now.
I'm running.
You know what I could do? I just got like super big brain right now. There's a zombie behind you.
Oh, that was you, somebody.
were those words?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
The language of my people.
She's speaking the language of the gods. Did you steal my wood?
I would never steal anyone's wood.
I feel like I should have had more wood than this by now.
I don't have need for wood.
I do.
I don't have need for wood.
You have a crafting table? Oh, there's a crafting table right here. Look at that.
Healing mortals.
I'm going to big brain.
I can't believe mortals need wood.
Ha-ha! Success! So I have a thing now.
I have what thing?
A new shield.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you!
So when did you get that shield?
I broke a bunch
Whose
of...
Whose house did you steal it from?
I stole it from this. That's why I was punching all that wood. I took this guy's house and turned it into a shield.
How dare!
He wasn't using it anymore. No.
Dave when he was on vacation.
Well, I'll leave Dave a note, an IOU.
I owe you wood.
Yeah, I owe you 6 wood. Make an access way better than mining wood. What's the good news?
I have good news. We have a lot of coal now.
Messi wants me to punch you and run.
You wouldn't do that, would you?
No, I would never do that. I wouldn't have told you about it if I was going to.
I feel like I should be staying on guard.
So, what's the coal for? Furnace? Gonna make some more iron? Gonna cook some food?
Hey, Ren. Here, have these.
Did you give me something?
Yeah, I did.
What is that?
What is what?
There was just some big, like, growl sound. Like, I don't know what it was. It was a really scary sound, though.
You probably got caved. I think it's nighttime! I don't know about you, but I think it's night.
Hmm. Okay, so wait, what did you give me?
I gave you stuff.
I have a piece of coal. I have... Yeah, I don't know what you would have given me that was useful. Sleep is
nope,
for the
no
weak.
Sleep.
Sleep is...
We want to actually keep it right down here.
Do we?
Oh yeah, we keep it night down here. Then it's actually going to be less mobs down here.
Oh, because more will spawn up on the surface. That makes sense.
Stab me.
Wait, how do I get out of bed? Leave bed. There's a button. There's a leave bed button. I'm
Stab
blind.
Me. Stab me. Stab me.
Stab you?
Stab me!
Okay. Hi, Izzy!
Hi, Ren! It's been a long time since I've seen you last.
You made 5 clips, Messi? Thank you so much. Can't wait to see him after the stream. Ah! Wait, I was trying to block and I went into the crafting menu. Into the crafting table.
That was a joke. That was a joke.
Okay, so, like, for real though, what exactly did you give me?
I gave you torches.
Oh, you did give me torches. I see those. Is there stuff I don't want?
I would like some torches.
I like torches. Torches are good. Phone's gonna die at a negative 100%. You watch Twitch streams on your phone?
Who does them these days?
I mean, I don't.
Same, to be honest, but I do sometimes load up on my computer and use my phone to type in chat.
Oh. I'll watch a couple streams on phone occasionally if I'm somewhere and, like, you're streaming or somebody else that I always watch is streaming. But other than that, I never watch on the phone. I kind of need some food. I have a bunch of rotten meat. Should I eat that?
That's why we're dying. I wouldn't recommend the rotten flesh. That's why we die instead.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's a thing.
Why do I have 8 raw iron? Right, now I remember why.
Ow. The bed is still up, isn't it? No, it's not.
No.
I'm in danger.
You want the bed?
Yeah, I'm in danger a little bit.
I mean, guess we might as well have this heated, just because we're going to be here around here for a while.
That would make sense. Wait.
We're just getting some iron, some coal, all the good stuff.
You stream messy? You watch it on your flip phone? Flip phone? Flip phones don't exist anymore.
Yes, they do. I love flip phones. I had a flip phone the other day. What happened?
I don't know.
Humans were so sophisticated. Didn't they just downgrade it? They were like, oh, bigger screen, less battery, less durability, bigger screen.
True.
What happened to get all Nokias?
You want to put the death box down? Also, you're going to die.
No, I'm not. But the furnace did get blown up.
Did it die?
No, the furnace is still here. Just needs to be re-put in.
Okay. Well, let me put my stuff in the chest and then I'm gonna die, because that sounds like fun.
I have good news.
Yes?
I almost have full set of armor and a shield.
Very cool, very cool. Messy, what do you stream? When do you stream? I didn't know you, streamed. I can do some of that. Just the crouching.
You want to know how I'm doing it? How I'm doing this?
I took there's a menu in the mod that you sent me, and you can like buy stuff.
These are free ones.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, they're free. There's a lot of free stuff. Like, hold up.
Can you put a death chest down for me?
You want a death chest? Yeah. You ready for death?
Yeah.
The sleep release of death?
Yeah. Eh, close enough.
What? Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Yeah, that's not good.
It blew up our bed.
Oh, no.
We have to go back.
Things were going so well. Until they weren't.
Until a creeper came by. I was like, what's up?
I tried.
You have a chest plate.
I tried to back up. It didn't work out well.
What you do in that situation is you hit the creeper and back up.
That's true. Yeah, I could have done that. But I'm not pro elite skills parkour 69420.
Do you see my helmet?
No,
because I'm not wearing it. There we go.
Oh, do I see it on you? No, no, I don't.
Hang on. Do I have any nice, cool hats? No, but do I have anything cool? I got glasses.
You got glasses? You like my glasses? God, you have glasses.
These are what I call infinity glasses.
Why?
They look like infinity a bit.
Do you know what infinity?
Not again! Well, I think we need to leave. I think that's the sign we have to go. Fine. I will be right back. I have food on. You can run and pay.
I'll try and make it back. Good luck.
Good luck, Red. If you die, sorry.
If I die, I'll just spawn back at the spawn point, the original spawn point, and not have anything, but, you know, it'll be fine. What is... Oh, that's an Enderman. Don't mind me, creeper. Let's see how to get back. Over here, I think to the left. There are a bunch of enemies. Holy cow. Whew. Sick dodge. Also, because I keep on going. Hi. We're all good. We're fine. Everything's fine. Never in any danger whatsoever. I don't think we should be going down. Am I going the right way? Do I go this way? This doesn't look familiar. Where did we come down from? Yeah. Over here, maybe? Up there, maybe? No. Where did we come down? Over here. I really don't know. Please leave me alone, Skelly Bro. It was just a joke. It was all a joke. Okay, so that's... It should be somewhere back here. Somewhere where all these enemies are. Which is just a great thing. Just amazing. Okay, do I have food? I have chicken. And I have rotten meat. No one will see me up here. Okay. Let me eat the rotten meat. Bye, zombies. Bye, zombies. Wait, is this it? No. No. We never came through here. Oh, hi, Skelly. See you later, skeleton. Oh, hi, other skeleton. Hi, other skeleton. Ow. That's a big hole. Okay. Glad we noticed that. It's not that big of a drop, but it's still dangerous. I have no idea where we came in. Ow. All right, thanks for coming in, Messy. Enjoy Deuce's stream. I will probably head over there after I'm done, so I'll say hi when I get there. But thanks for coming out and clipping. It's much appreciated. Ow. Stop! Leave me alone! I really have no idea where we came down from. Like, that looks kind of familiar. I remember seeing that. Is it somewhere over here? It's not time yet. Almost. It's almost time. I almost looked at an Enderman. That wouldn't have been good. Well, there's a block. Wait, we're back at the main water place. I just went in a big circle. This is fun. This is a good thing. Nope. No, thank you. I'm leaving. See you. Boom. Came down from somewhere. Leave me alone! It's not this, is it? I need to pull out a block. There are things all around me! Ow. Alright, let's go over here just for a second. I don't think we came from this area, though. And now there is a creeper right by way, but right by where I wanted to go. Perhaps, possibly? I mean, probably not. Maybe. Maybe. Now there's way too much iron here. We definitely haven't been over here. Yeah, that's a no. Izzy and her crazy parkour makes it so that you have no idea where the path back is. It's a good thing.
I don't know how you're lost.
Oh, yeah? You don't know how I'm lost, huh?
The very easy path back.
You mean death?
It's a very easy path back. You're kind of going the worst route for it.
Okay, so where exactly am I supposed to go then?
I'm coming to help.
Because I got to the big open area, but I don't know where we came down.
Yeah, I'm heading there now, to the open area. That creeper blew up a skeleton.
Ow. Ow. Crackshot skeleton over here. Jeesh, calm down, dude!
Skeletons are professionals.
Yeah, they're daggone snipers.
They used to be easier to deal with. Hi, Ren. So you want to know your first mistake?
Yeah, what was my first mistake?
It's not here. It's a bit further this way.
Okay.
That's your first mistake.
Well, I've made a lot of mistakes, so that's fine. Ah! Like that. Wait. That was a mistake.
Wait a second. I want to explore over here just real quick. That's just me being curiosity. Alright, it's fine. Nothing's over here.
Ah! Hi, skeleton. Bye, skeleton. Ow. Oh, I'm close to death.
So you want to come over this way.
Hold on, I'm eating. And I'm running. I came over that way once.
Then you want to go up the water.
Oh, yeah, this is the way we came, isn't it? That's right. I came over here once, but it didn't look right. I guess I just have a small brain disease.
Yeah, that happens to what we call Otaku Rens.
I think that's happened to I'm Just Isabella's a couple times.
It happens sometimes. Not as much as it does to happen to Otaku Rens.
You think so? You think so, do you?
Oh, yeah. I think so.
I'm just munching on a bunch of rotten meat. It's a lot of fun.
So, not really any parkour, is it?
Man, we've gone so many different places. I thought there was a place where we had to come down kind of in a complicated manner.
Yeah, there was, but we were already away from that. It's very right here. However, I will give you this part as a problem, because I didn't add stairs to the bottom.
Yeah, what? Rude.
Have you heard of Hiftabestas?
Who the what?
Hiftabestas.
No.
It's a language, clearly.
Oh, for sure. I definitely didn't think it was say it again?
Hiftabestas.
Yeah, I'm gonna need the spelling of that. Yep. Nope. Not at all. I have no idea what you're saying right now.
Catch up with your lore, apparently.
What?
I'm making a joke. I said you need to catch up with your lore, apparently.
Oh, is this part of your lore?
Maybe.
Yeah, nope, I definitely haven't heard of that one. Hey, it's nighttime.
I finally could eat off the guy who's right now.
What was that? You kind of broke up a little bit.
I can finally eat off the guiding run out.
Ah! Yes, eat your food. What did you get?
Fries.
Just fries? I have a bunch of useless blocks.
No.
I'm going on a mission. Have fun with your food.
Maybe.
Maybe have fun? I mean, I'm not your mom. You can do whatever you want.
Yes!
I am so confused right now. Ah! Spider bro. Other Gelly bro. Hmm. These will be useful. To make a bed, do you have to have all three the same color of wool?
Yes, you do.
That's unfortunate.
You can dye a white bed, though.
I'm just, oh, there's one more white sheep. Hello. It is time for Messy to leave and go over to another stream. I see how it is, Messy. Nah, I'm just kidding. You were a Dusa fan before you were my fan, so yeah. Go have fun with her stream. Oh, I got a new cake recipe. Too bad I don't have sugarcane. Oh, wow, it's my floating tree. That floating tree is still there. I'm sure everyone loves that. Wait, how do I have seven? Did I just murder a bunch of sheep for no reason? I might have. Also, why did I do it that way? It goes up here. I'm going to sleep now. Thanks for stopping by, Messy. I'll probably say hi after I'm done. I'll go over to Deuce's stream afterwards. Oh no, Izzy's standing over top of me. She's gonna murder me! Or something. This is real interesting gameplay. Okay, question mark. I was just saying that after I'm done here, I'll probably jump over on, jump over and watch Deuce's stream, and I'll say hi in chat. Those are some nice dabs you got going on there, Izzy. Now you're running on my legs. Let's call it legs. Stepping on me, exactly. Just not gonna log off or anything, or leave, go into spectator, just, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Irony, those pants. I need stuff. Let's see. Do I have... I don't even have any wood. Unfortunate. Okay. All right. Izzy's doing stuff and things. I've grown to like the taste of rotten meat. You thought you were so clever. Me, big brain. You could go, get rid of my, floating tree, if that would make you feel better. I don't think I did too bad there. Yes, and you also had armor and a shield. So... Oh, you just wait, skeleton. I'm gonna get you. Food yummy. Well, that's good. Glad your food's yummy. Gotta say, this is not how I was planning for my Minecraft stream to go. But I learned some stuff. Let's see, where do I want this? I don't have an axe, so we're gonna punch a tree. Are you happy now, Izzy? I'm getting rid of the floating tree. But happier because Noms. Fair enough. Never go wrong with Noms. I just had to pick the most complicated tree to chop down and leave floating. I can't even reach that! Rude. Is that everything? I think that's everything.
I am almost done eating.
Okay. I'm almost done getting rid of a floating tree.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Good job with the tree.
Thank you. I thought Chaos would like floating trees, but fair enough.
You don't understand Chaos Fury at all.
I really don't.
good.
That's a subject matter that I have no knowledge of, actually. Fall down, wood. Sorry. Yes.
I have questions for you. This is like about the ghost. Technical.
Okay.
What molecules are water made out of?
Hydrogen and oxygen?
What do you call it?
What, the chemical name? Like the H2O?
Yep. So, how much hydrogen and how much oxygen per molecule?
Two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen.
Correct. I'm proud of you.
Okay. Why are we having a science quiz?
You're going to know it later anyways. Anyways. What happens if you speed up the molecules?
It gets warmer. It boils eventually. Turns into a gas after that.
Vaporization, correct. Good job. You get a cookie.
Yay, cookie.
You're going to know it eventually either way, so you know. Is that in the lore? Yes, it's in the lore.
Oh, okay. You have a really complicated lore.
There is science in the lore.
I like science. I really want this wood to drop down, though. I mean, I could have built up and picked it up and destroyed the whole thing like 5 times over, but I'm stubborn, so I'm gonna wait. This block will fall down eventually, and then I will pick it up. And not before then, because I'm stubborn.
I don't know if I should. You know, I'm gonna ask Kick if Kick wants to join and help teach you the PvP mechanics.
Today or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
I'm not sure if I want to, because Kick will then try and beat you up without moving. We've done it to everyone so far.
So he has a strong grasp of ranges, then, I assume.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. That's a good thing. This is literally block that disappears. Literally going to be the last one that disappears. Okay, he knows how to use?
He knows how to use shields to advantage as well as use crits.
Wait, oh, shields and crits? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Even though you're supposed to be jumping when crits, it has a way around it.
What?
It's called a punishing crit.
What? I need to learn about this. Here I am, standing in the rain, waiting for this one leaf block to disappear.
I only learned about it on New Year's, what a punishing crit was.
I've never heard of such a thing. Wait, did it break? Oh.
It's because it's not used by casual players.
Now I'm sad. The leaf block was more stubborn than I was.
Yeah, punishing crits are not used by regular players.
Okay.
They're more used by PvP professionals.
Sounds about right.
So you know.
I have way too much junk. Oh, you know what? We're gonna make this place look really nice for absolutely no reason.
I have an idea.
Yeah?
On how to make it look nicer.
Yeah, it looks nicer now. Look. Doesn't it look nice there?
I have an idea. Give me a moment.
Okay, you do that. I'm going to make a couple chests. Do some things and some stuff.
I tried to block with shield, but it didn't block.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Shield was still being pulled out. The second time this happened.
I didn't mean to. Oh, because, yeah, I don't have enough space. All right, I just made the most cramped room in existence. Get rid of all of this. I don't need bows. I don't like the sound of that, Izzy.
Don't worry, it's already existing.
Amagus. Gotcha. What's it supposed to be? What, I'm confused as to, the objective of what you just did. Did you make me a, shield?
I don't know either. I'm dying. That's what I'm doing.
Okay. Well, I'm going to grab some cobblestone.
Proud of you.
And I'm going to make a pickaxe. And I'm expanding my house. House is bigger now. Looks much better. Also, this is going to be funny. Ah. I was hoping they would all explode if I took just one of them, but I can do something smart. How's that food treating you, Izzy? Yummy. Good to hear. Okay. You stole my bed. You have two shields on.
Can't hurt me.
Can you can you put my bed down here? You stole it.
I don't have a bed.
What?
I don't have a bed.
You have to have a bed. You're holding
it. I don't have a bed.
You're holding it in your hand. I see you right there.
What's a bed? What's a bed?
That thing in your hand.
What's a bed?
Wait.
What's a bed?
Put the bed down.
What's a bed?
I have no idea.
You have a. You have cookies? No ice cream?
What? Cookies? No ice cream?
Cookie dough ice cream.
Oh, cookie dough ice cream. I love cookie dough ice cream. It's the greatest thing ever.
Do you have a bed?
I have a bed right here.
No, I meant, do you have wool?
Do you want me to make you another bed?
No. Do you have wool?
Yeah, I do have wool. Do you want the wool?
Yes, please.
There you go.
I'm getting my own bed sheets.
All right.
Be back in some time after I get two different types of flowers.
Okay, have fun. I'm sleeping while you're outside.
I could tell. Oh, chickens.
Well, that didn't sound good.
What didn't sound good?
Reaper explosion.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, okay.
Reapers don't explode.
Right, they don't. Izzy, I'm scared. There's scary noises outside.
I hear an Enderman. It's following me.
You didn't look at it, did you? They're really shy.
No, it's just excited because of rain.
Oh. They don't like water.
They love water.
You sure about that?
Pretty sure. They would go for a swim, but they don't want to get their new shoes wet.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
That's why they're in the overworld instead at the end. They'd love to show off their new shoes.
Oh. Then they're just, like, aggressively trying to show off their shoes if you look at them? Is that what happens?
If you look at them in the eyes, they get upset because you're not looking at their shoes.
Oh, that makes even more sense. So, I have a bonking stick.
I will be right there. Right now, I'm just looking for a blue flower.
Okay.
I want a blue flower.
Hey, why'd you make an Among Us?
I don't know. Hey, you want to make some more fun little hotkeys?
What's that?
F3 and G.
F3 and G. Okay.
Repress them together, you'll see sight.
Wait. Oh. So, okay. Oh, so it shows you, like, trunks or whatever.
Yep, unless you know where chunks are.
Gotcha. What's a chunk?
So you can, if you want to build inside of a chunk, you can build inside of a chunk.
How big is a trunk?
16 by 16 by, I think now it's 324.
Oh, wow. Is that from the bottom of the map to the top of the map?
Yep.
Nice. Found that blue flower yet?
No. I'm sad. I'm also lost. I've gone too far.
Which way did you?
Ren?
Yeah.
Would you mind sleeping?
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
I actually think I found the cave. No, that's not the cave. There's a cave.
All right, I'm sleeping.
You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby.
Wait.
I have no food, so I'm trying to. There we go.
Good job.
Oh, no, I got shot out by a skeleton.
Not as good. Wait, Messi's here. You're still here? I thought you went over to, Deuce's stream. Okay. It's daytime now. It stopped raining. You're not having a good time?
You know, if you press F3, you get a lot of information.
Wow.
It's a lot of information, isn't it?
It doesn't have my IP on it, does it?
No. Actually, hold on. No, it doesn't.
Okay.
It tells you that I just had to look where the server information is, and it said it's a fabric server, which is okay. However, now I know your whole what CPU and GPU you have.
Yeah, you do. It's getting kind of old, isn't it?
Yeah. You know what I have?
GTX 3060. No, you have the 3060 Ti, don't you?
Yes. Hold on, I have something even better.
It got boring. Induces stream? Is she still not able to figure out where she needs to go?
This is gonna confuse you, Red.
Okay.
But,
wait. Do I need to look that up?
No, you open your social and look in the message. It's an image. It shows you what I have.
Okay.
Also tells you my location. It tells you everything. You can click it to go bigger, by the way.
Okay.
I have a decent PC.
What am I looking at here?
You can see my parts if you want to.
Oh yeah, I see your your computer parts.
Yeah. I built it myself.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of myself.
I want to build one too, but I need money to do that. Chat, give me all your money. No, don't do that. I'm kidding. Please don't.
Hey, you do need to be careful of what you're saying there. Chat will give you.
I know.
And by chat, I mean me.
Oh, please don't. You already did. You already donated enough.
Wait till the charity thingy happens.
Well, that's true. You need to save your money for that too.
Oh, that's gonna be great. I actually hope I get invited to the next charity UHC. It's a yearly thing.
Charity UHC? Who does that?
There's a group called Evotech. There are some bigger names in the Minecraft community in there.
Ah.
Such as Slice Slime. Which I know you don't know who that is, but it's a very simple answer. They are a Mojang developer. They work on the game.
Well, I guess they're kind of big then. They kind of know a thing or two about the game, I would suspect.
The team I was on last year beat their team. I think they came second.
The team you were on?
Yeah, you know what happened to me?
What happened?
Someone donated $350 to send me to the end dimension with no items and on half a heart.
Nice.
And needless to say, I got screwed over.
Just a little bit. Sounds like that might have been the case. So, hey, it's Izzy.
Where am I?
You're right by me.
Red!
You found your way back! Ow!
I missed you.
I missed you too.
I thought I was a goner.
Well, you got lost, so I stayed right where I was so you could find me again, because that's what you told me to do last time.
I'm gonna have a red bed. Right. This is my bed.
Wait. Can I sleep?
I call top bunk.
You can actually sleep on top of somebody else's bed?
Yeah.
And they can sleep
if
under
you want to find out, you can type in. And this is probably the least genius command. You can type this in. If you have commands, it'll add time. It should set it tonight.
Do I need the dot?
I don't know. No, no dot.
Okay. Well, not that much.
You want to get in here?
Wait, we can't show this on stream.
I can't rest. There's a spider somewhere.
Wait, how can I get in the bed and you can't?
The spider somewhere to just... It's because it's higher above the ground.
Ah, okay.
I found it. I found it.
Good job. That's hilarious. Ah! I have become Kevin. Or Izzy. I'm not sure. You know, they say you never know a person till you see the world through their eyes. I can't really see through your eyes right now, though.
You should be able to. They are... See... Oh my god, you made me choke on drink.
I'm eating breakfast. You need some breakfast?
Probably a little bit. Oh gosh.
There you go.
I'm dying.
Okay, but please don't die.
Your panic. Oh, not really panic, but your reaction to it. You see, I was drinking thing, and then I mean, while I was swallowing it.
Definitely gonna have to make sure I.
I am in pain.
I'm so sorry.
I have Ren to blame for this.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. I almost killed Izzy. I'm sorry.
To be fair, I did this story earlier today.
Wait, really?
Very rarely. It was karma. This is karma.
So who's going to make me choke to death on water then?
Yes. I don't know.
Wow, Izzy's actually dying.
I can still feel the drink in my lungs.
That's not good. Well,
I'm just gonna speak calmly,
calm and collected,
so I don't die.
That's a good idea. We didn't get to find the deep dark.
I think I have an idea on where it is.
Okay. You want to try and go on one last adventure and then call it then?
Yeah. Pretty much.
Okay.
Hopefully I don't die along the way.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
I have suffocation. Not suffocation, but drowning, technically.
Bye, creeper.
That'd be fun.
Drowning doesn't sound very fun at all, actually. I wouldn't recommend it.
It sounds like the most fun thing there is.
Did you? Izzy?
It has been there for a while.
Yes, when you tried to close me in last time.
I did it after I closed you in. No. It's a lich.
Just run.
Just run this way.
Wait, why are we running that way now?
Because this is the way we didn't go. Ow.
Why do I have like a ball and chain picture up on the top?
You have slowness effect.
Did the witch do that as well?
Yeah. Which is flurry potions which apply effects to you.
That's mean.
I should probably not play with chunk borders. Oh my word.
We're fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, everything's fine.
Ow.
Nothing's bad's gonna happen.
Get off of me, spiders! I'm here. Oh, that looks like a fun jump. Bruh. There's a skeleton right by you.
Yeah. This is looking more the right way for a deep dark.
Good, good.
Uh-oh.
What's, you doing okay over there?
Not quite. Here we go. That's another witch.
When did I get to one health? I was blocking.
Well, that's not good.
I'll be there in a second, don't worry. I wasn't poisoned,
you know,
was
what?
I? What?
You know what? Hold up.
Hold up.
You can go get your stuff, by the way.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you a deep dark kind of way.
Okay. Messi really wants me to punch you for some reason. It's like the third or fourth time he said that.
Maybe I'm punchable. I would disagree, personally.
Yeah, I don't know many really punchable people. There are some, but I don't know many of them. There's a hole. There's another hole. Who put these holes here? Please don't, Mr. Skeleton. Ow. Please don't, Mr. Skeleton. Thank you for don'ting. All right, I'm at where all my stuff is.
All right. Just give me a little bit to set everything up.
Okay.
Gonna have a little base camp. And I know that's not the most authentic experience, but it's the experience you're gonna get.
Oh, I found diamonds. I don't have an iron pick, though. Please? Why is this not working? Oh, it's I'm pushing the wrong button, that's why. I have smart. Why is... Can you not equip a shield the same way you can equip armor? Why wasn't it working? I'm confused. Anywho, I found more diamonds, and I still don't have an iron pickaxe. I should rob a- Oh, you're fast. What the heck? Just chilling on half a heart. We're fine. Go over to the light. Make sure nothing's chasing me too quick. This is not going to be enough. Can you eat that, please? Lead the zombie into the lava. No? You won't go into the lava? All right.
All right, the experience is ready.
Okay.
Which... I'm gonna invite you here.
Ah. Ah! Skelly bro. And I'm just gonna die. Yep, died. Bye. Died. Okay, so... How, where,
You can go to title screen.
Oh, okay. And
you can click multiplayer, and then you can click the friends tab, and you should have an invite.
Friends, join friend. Okay. I am falling through the world. Nice.
That'll happen.
And I'm here.
This is... So I want you to pick up a set of armor and a chest. Also, I want you to take a spawn.
Okay, set spawn.
Then pick armor.
I'm going on the left side here.
Right-clicking armor stand.
Oh, right.
You can right-click the slot to take it off.
Well, the problem is that he keeps on, Yeah. I'm, like, holding what I take, and then it puts it back on the armor. But we're good. I'm fine.
Yeah, take everything, because you're gonna need all of this.
Okay.
This is not a joke.
Okay. I have a...
Sorry.
Yes.
Coming out this way.
Okay.
I'm about to show you. This way is where the deep dark is.
Okay.
Can you see it?
I see darkness.
This is the deep dark.
It looks deep and it looks dark. What
this
are these?
This part is safe. However, what you want to be careful of is like up ahead.
Okay.
If you look down here, you can see something in there.
Something in here?
No, in that tunnel.
In this tunnel. Over here. over here.
You do not want to run down there. You want to hold your sneak button and start sneaking around.
Okay.
Because you see down there? That's where it becomes a problem.
Okay.
Woo cancels out sound, which is why you need woo to travel here. We're going as deep down as we can. And then I'm going to show you what happens if you don't sneak.
Okay.
Also, do not jump on these things.
Okay.
That thing there, or that thing there.
What is that?
Avoid at all costs. Basically that.
Okay.
That's how I'd describe that. But if you want to know what it is, do you want to know what it is? Yeah, let me tell you. Show you.
Oh.
They pick up sound. Uh-oh.
That's scary.
Uh-oh.
I'm scared.
We've almost alerted it. It's fine.
What you doing?
We're going down. Uh-oh.
I like this. It's creepy.
The deep dark is not a place you want to go as a beginner.
Do I still need to be sneaking?
Luckily. Well, I mean, you don't have to, but I'd recommend.
Okay. So when did they add this?
This was actually the recent update.
Oh, okay. Because I've definitely never seen any of this.
They had to say terrifying.
It seems terrifying.
It's there.
I can't see.
Okay. Hold up. I know how to fix this.
So, what am I supposed to be seeing?
How are we gonna get down there? Well, I'm gonna just teleport us down there. Now, keep holding sneak, because I'm doing something stupid.
Okay. I'm here.
And welcome to here.
Ah, yes, here. This place.
And I'm about to show you why you don't want to activate these things. Are you ready? Okay. That one wasn't a good... Oh, never mind. It's there.
What is that?
That's the warden.
Well, he looks fun.
Don't worry, he can't see you. He does sniff you, though. In fact, what you'd normally want...
Snowballs?
Snowballs, so you can
lead him away with a sound?
Uh-oh. He's getting angry. He's getting angry.
What should I be doing? Oh, Lord.
I want to see what happens when he notices you.
This is horrifying.
It gets worse. Oh crap.
Bye, Izzy.
It's fine. Ow! Tummy laser!
Oh my goodness!
Now it's time to watch how you handle this.
Okay. So, do, torch? Can you put up torches and see better?
Nope.
That's
fine. This is what you have.
Nice. I'm stealing all your stuff, by the way. Shot.
Oh, he knows where you are.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to run around a little.
So that's the deep dark in a nutshell.
Cool. It's very cool, actually.
It is terrifying of a place, but it is a really nice place.
I really like it. It's very cool. So, what do you get if you beat this guy?
Alright. So, normally around the deep dark, there is these chests.
Okay.
I open it. You don't have to sneak, you're creative.
Oh, okay.
Can't die.
Got some stuff, a name tag, music disc, a bunch of enchanted stuff, enchanted swift sneak 2. So you just got a bunch of really cool stuff?
He despawned.
Wait, what?
He despawned.
I despawned?
No, the board.
Oh, he despawned, okay.
So, I am very strong. If I really want to be. For example...
Izzy with her ability to make things and make gravity not a thing. We're seeing it again. Love it. Also, I'm super fast. Dude, this place is cool. Holy cow.
Yeah, they're big. Ah, here it is.
I'm coming back. What?
Now watch this.
Okay.
Bop. And you know what you get from it? Can I get to take a look at the ground?
Skulk catalyst?
And you know where you get that? Right here.
Okay, so...
It is the strongest mob in the game, and it drops this block you can get anywhere.
That's amazing. They would...
It is literally stronger than the 2 boss mobs in the game.
So if people figured out the way to cheese this one yet?
There is a cheese. It's a great cheese.
Because you can definitely cheese the wither pretty hard.
This is the cheese.
A fishing rod. Nice. Leave it to the community to figure out how to cheese all the toughest bosses in the game.
Community is great like that.
Absolutely. I want to learn how to kill the Ender Dragon with a bed.
Oh, that's actually more pumpkins, let's say. However,
did you just get rid of my inventory?
Yes.
Fair enough.
Execute as at all. Run. In the end.
I got the end advancement. I'm so good at this game.
You know how you said you want to learn how to do a bed? Yes. You want to have a block right there, basically.
Okay.
You also actually want to have a block, like, right there.
Okay.
Now, you watch the dragon.
Okay.
I don't really know how to do this properly, so I'm going to show you. I'm not going to give you the full version. The full effective version. But you watch the dragon. It'll take a bit. However, eventually, you'll perch, which means you'll come in for a landing.
Okay.
Just give it some time. Glad this is luck. I think this is it. No, it's. No, no. No, if it's still flying. Wonderful.
He just likes flying. He's having fun.
Really does. I think this might be it. Unless that was just a noise. I don't know. Oh, this is it, probably.
Yeah,
yep, looks... this is it. So you can...
So all you do is place the bed down and it explodes, or you try and sleep in it and then it explodes?
You try and sleep in it.
Okay.
And while it's perching. Yeah, give it a go. Oh,
the
that's
block.
A problem.
Block died.
Well, we'll give it another go. This time so you can try.
Okay.
That's basically how you do it. So you just place it on that block and right click the bed, but you have to get the position of the dragon right. While it's perching, if it explodes, it will prevent it from properly perching.
Okay.
It kind of locks you there.
Okay. He's coming back.
Yep.
So.
And go. Don't do it that fast.
Okay.
Good. 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 Very good. monster.
Man, the Ender Dragon's so easy. Wow.
And you did it with this.
So, and that doesn't damage you if you do
the
it.
The closer the dragon gets to perch, is the more damage the bed does. Which is why you should do it rapidly.
Okay. But if he starts perching, it's too late?
If he fully perches, you can't do it anymore.
Yeah, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Well, thanks for the little lesson.
You wanted to know, so I gave you a little bit of lesson.
I appreciate it.
It's a speedrun tactic there.
Yeah, I know. I've seen
also,
it.
Do you know the two ways to get this egg?
No. No,
there's
I don't.
There's two ways.
Okay.
I'm going to grab the egg, and I'm going to show you the two. Option A. You can have a piston, and you can push the piston.
Okay. Makes sense.
Option B. You can do this. You can dig down two and one below it, place a torch, then...
Huh.
The torch will break it.
Gotcha.
So you always had to right-click afterwards. And there you go.
And what does having the egg allow you to do?
Oh, it's just decoration. Having an egg... there's only one per world.
Oh, okay.
You can respawn the dragon.
Or you could dodge the attacks. Hi, Void. How you doing? May, Void. We just blew up a dragon with a bed.
There used to be a bug where you can go here and place water right there. Which if you do that, it allows you to break right here and right here. Which allows you to take advantage of by doing that.
Wait, what?
Instead of using four, you can just do it by two.
What is happening right now?
Oh, it's respawning the dragon.
Oh, so you use those to respawn the dragon. Okay.
This is the glitch method.
Gotcha.
There used to be a way you could break the portal with water.
Right. So, how do you normally resummon it then?
It's gone. Anyways, normally how you do it, it's more expensive. You have to put one there, one there, one there, and one there.
Ah, okay.
Which is why the glitch method came into existence. And it was also the most used method because, well, I mean, who wants to spend four when you can spend two?
How do you make those things?
You have a gas tier and glass panes. So you have to kill a ghast for them. Luckily, you don't have to use a Neverstar.
Is he just not spawning because of creative?
Oh, no, it's because I'm executing this command.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
I could also do this command that will confuse you.
I'm scared.
Don't worry about it.
Being scared is just a common theme when I'm playing games with Izzy, so I'm sure it's fine. You can just make creeper sounds appear.
I could also... Would you like me to take a picture of you?
Okay. Bonk.
Do you want to know how I'm doing this? I'm doing it like this.
Oh.
Minecraft commands get really complicated nowadays.
Well, apparently.
You can do pretty much anything with Minecraft commands now.
Maybe if you're some elite hacksaw coder like Izzy, but I don't have those capabilities.
I can show you something. that Dragon has made in Minecraft using commands.
Sure. Okay.
Okay.
Should I leave the lobby?
You probably should.
Okay.
This would have been good in Halloween. Invite. Next. Invite.
Oh wait, not social multiplayer.
It has a resource pack because Dragon also makes resource packs.
Thanks for the Wilhelm scream, I love it.
You want to install the resource pack?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Makes it look beautiful. This is site that Dragon made with just with commands and resources.
Make sure the resource pack is installed, recommended settings, read the gold text before each game. It explains everything. Wait, gold text?
Yeah. Wilfred Adler.
Enter the mansion. Dang. Okay. All right. You're an axolotl.
There's a lot of stuff. Come into this.
Come into the costumes?
Yep.
Ah.
So you could wear costumes if you want. You know what my favorite costume might be?
What is that?
Come over here.
Okay.
This is a hidden costume.
Okay.
So you see this one, right?
Yes.
You see that one too, right?
Uh-huh. So Sans is in the game, huh? Or Sans?
You ready for this?
Yes.
Why Dragon made that?
Megalovania is such a good song. What? Stop licking me.
Hey, Red.
Yeah? Why? Also, am I a little dude?
No.
How do you...
You don't have the costume, because it has an
egg. Oh, so I can't... use it. Boo!
However, it actually looks like this.
Aw, it doesn't make you tiny.
Normally, by default, you have these ones.
Oh, okay. So just these ones. Lame. Yep.
If you want to.
I'm a creeper.
Except I can take you to get a costume. I'll show you where you can get a costume.
Is there more stuff in here? Or is it just the costumes? There's a thing.
Come over here. Where are you? Come over here.
Coming.
Have you heard they remove zombie Pikmin for this? For Pikmins.
Okay. I don't really remember.
They have different version of Pikmins, but Dragon decided to add in an extra one.
Pikmin Chan? Well, that's just awesome.
And I think you have it.
No, I don't. I was standing to the side and wasn't. Yeah, it's giving me the X.
Oh, it's because you were too far away.
Yeah, I was standing over here and not looking at it, so it wouldn't have the X over it.
All right. Okay. Well, is if you come here.
Okay.
You can enter here and close the door.
Okay. All right. I'm here. Going slash dash.
Fight.
What?
Fight. So if you come up here, you have to do a little bit of jumping.
Okay.
Oh. And you gotta go over to here.
What, am I hitting my head on something?
There we go. Gonna go over to here.
I am good at jumping. Let's go.
This will help you in Hollow Knight. This will convert to Hollow Knight.
Do I need to sprint jump to get there?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's very easy. You can jump through those trapdoors.
Oh, and now I'm a spider.
A giant spider.
Giant spider.
However, this one's only a lobby one. So don't worry. Now, the reason I brought you here is because I want to take you to this one, which is saying that Dragon did with Command Score to do a update.
Okay.
And I'm going to put it to normal.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, sure.
This is all done with Command.
Repeat the sounds in the correct order. Okay.
Basically, just watch the warden. The warden will tell you what to do.
So, wait.
You just have to click on. You have to move your.
Wait, what?
You have to press 1, 2, 3, or 4,
oh,
and then
okay.
Right click. To match what speaks to them.
Gotcha.
Which, fair enough. Oh. Well, that's just a shame. It did it twice.
Oh, did it?
You can hear it by the...
Ah, okay, yeah.
And it...
Huh?
I think you missed it.
Oh, does it have to be in the same tempo?
No, just have to get in the time. So you can go as fast as you want. As long as you get it done.
There's like a delay on the right click, which kind of throws me off. But I got it now.
Fair enough.
Okay. I'm bad at these, by the way.
Ian. Come here. I mean, it likes green and blue.
Yeah, it's making it easier. Definitely making it easier.
However, it starts to get confusing from here.
Right, we're 7 in.
Let's take small brain for this. Oh. That was the problem. I'm starting to have problems. Are you having problems?
No, I haven't messed up yet. Okay.
I'm King's Kid. I still have yet to mess up, so I live.
Well, once I figured out how to play, I haven't messed up yet.
That's true. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh gosh, I'm scared.
Well done.
I'm in panic. I did it!
Me too!
I got all of it perfectly.
Well, I did too after I figured out how to play. Which is better than I expected.
All of these.
That's pretty crazy, actually.
Especially Trick or Treat. That one was interesting.
Huh.
I think my favorite had to be Spider Red.
You're a spider.
You're a spider.
So is it parkour? You're running from a spider real quick and you have to parkour?
Can you see the text?
Spider run, click here, door normal difficulty. What text am I supposed to be seeing?
Right click the sign.
Oh, okay. Run away from a giant spider chasing you through a randomly generated tunnel. Ah. Randomly.
It's a fun one.
Sounds fun. Wait.
It gets a little bit tricky. I thought.
Okay.
Just to show you what it is.
Okay. I'm inside again.
For example, there's the giant spider.
Uh-huh. Where
we have to run this way.
Oh, that way.
Before you get going.
I didn't know which way we were going. Oh, right.
I just need to make sure you're fine. So the tunnel is randomly generated.
Is it supposed to be pulsing like this?
Is it that means you don't go there. That's the wrong way.
Don't go there?
Dead end.
Okay.
Up here. Yep, that's good. I just want to help you get to the end.
I appreciate it.
Even though we're about to die. And, oh. Yep, we're about to die.
No, we're fine. Everything's fine.
I have to go speed.
How exactly are you supposed to run through gravel that's falling on you?
Not like that. Apparently.
Well, apparently, yeah. Also, I have spider vision.
Yeah, that's because you're in the spider.
I have become the spider.
Ooh. I have played this on nightmare difficulty. This is nothing. Ah, that's a problem. That's never happened before.
That's a bunch of spiders.
That's never happened before. What the hell? I'm gonna have to complete the dragon.
Look at all them spooters. Good job, you got past the spooters.
Bye, Red.
Bye. Hi.
Hi. Bye.
Are you in a room? Because you don't look like you're in a room.
It's because spectators don't load chunks properly. But yeah, this is everything. That's all I'm gonna show for that dragon has made.
Okay.
Man, that's kind of what commands can do nowadays.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. Absolutely insane, actually. Also, we're in Hogwarts. There's floating candles everywhere.
Yeah. Someone needs to tell Dragon about that.
About the floating...
Oh, also, just to make things even better.
Why do I keep on pushing E to open the door?
You can see your stats here.
Wait, your stats?
Except I've reached. I've done this week. Gosh dang it. I beat Seb in every single one. Oh, except for this one. Seb did better in this one.
Way to go. No, this one and this one.
Alright, because I suck at shooting.
Wait, they're shooting?
Yeah, would you like to try it out, Lynn?
Minecraft's an FPS? Absolutely.
Not quite an FPS, but close enough.
My mouse sensitivity on this game's way too high to do shooting.
So, keep track of the scores system here. Learn what your scores are.
Okay, don't hit villagers and cats. And hit everything else.
Why would you want to hit this?
You would never want to hit that. Raiders and witches are...
Well, now that you just said that, I'm going to have to.
Wait, what?
Now that you said I would never hit that, I'm going to have to.
Why would you do such a thing?
This would prove you wrong.
Okay.
So you look for the things and you shoot.
And there's arrow drop, and I don't know how much arrow drop is. That's fine.
Hey, look. The thing that Red said I would never shoot. Why do I do this to myself?
I got a 0 points, question mark? And I hit a villager again.
It's because you hit something that's equal to 2 points and the villager, which is equal to -2.
Right. This is,
I got 7.
This is a good thing I am doing right now, because, I'm... Obviously.
And I hit the cat again.
I accidentally hit
the cat again.
Why would you do that?
Look! I make oopsie!
I'm bad at shooting arrows in Minecraft. Ha ha ha.
By the way, the golden ghost is actually the best thing to shoot at.
Oh yeah?
It's worth 5 points.
Well... I have 9 points, so...
I have 18.
I'm good at shooting things on the front line.
I have 23.
Why did I try and shoot that villager?
I don't know.
I wanted to show off how bad at shooting I am.
I can tell.
I just killed 3 things in one shot right there. Like, I'm not bad at shooting.
You're a great shot.
Yeah.
I've just been going for the ghost to give you a chance a little bit.
Well.
Hi, Red. I'm in the window.
Holy heck. Infinity 3 hours. 3.5 hours. Yeah.
I think that's everything you need. We just played a game because you said shooting game.
Yeah, play that one then. Well, that actually opened my eyes to something else. I need to learn how to shoot a bow and arrow in this game because I obviously don't know how to do that.
You're going to want to learn how to do that. But we'll teach you that tomorrow.
Yay!
We'll teach you how to do PvP with both bows, axes, and swords and shields.
Cool, cool, cool. Thank you for the Hydrate Infinity.
It's gonna be a busy day for you tomorrow.
Well, I only have 2 hours to do it, unless you want to, I don't know. What are you planning on doing tomorrow?
I'm not streaming tomorrow.
Oh, you don't stream on Thursdays.
I stream Friday mornings the next time I stream on YouTube.
Yeah, gonna do more, Sanic.
Sonic Frontiers. Gonna do some Chaos Island. Best Island.
Chaos Island, Best Island. Makes sense. Okay, well, I guess I will just start streaming at 7, and then we'll go for 2 hours for hardcore PvP. And then I'll end the stream.
Exactly! Got a new costume. Nice costume.
Okay. Wait, where?
Press F5.
F5? Wait, how can I look at myself without spinning? I have wings!
F5 again.
Look at me. What am I supposed to be?
Vex!
What's that?
Yeah, if I can summon one.
Ah!
Uh-oh. I probably shouldn't have summoned it. It's what? Very angry.
Whoa, what is it?
It's a Vex! Headed to the floor.
Where do those things show up?
Mansions. Ow!
Mansions? There's so much in this game now.
There's a little mansion where you can get Titan of Undying set to prevent you from dying. Except you won't find that in the UHC. We have a custom map.
Oh, I thought you just got totems of undying from raid farms.
You do from that too.
That's the only way I've ever seen anybody get titems of undoing.
Titems of undoing. No, that is the easiest way to get them. However, you can get them from Woodland Mansions too.
Okay. Very cool. Well, I learned a lot today, and I also died a lot today, and,
And you've seen new things today?
I've seen a lot of new things today.
You've seen how much Minecraft has advanced?
Yeah, it's way different. It's a completely different game.
It really is. Well?
Okay, well, thank you for coming on and showing me some stuff. It's definitely not what I was planning for the stream, but it worked out. So yeah, I will. What you doing over there? Yeah? Hi. Anyways.
Hi.
Ow. I'm poisoned. Okay, well, that is going to be it for me today. I am going to be back on here at the same time, 7 o'clock tomorrow, with Izzy again, learning how to do PvP in this game. That's going to be a total blast because I'm going to be horrible. So yeah, join me
for that tomorrow.
The map hit absolutely different. Absolutely different, says Infinity. Hey, whoa, I have a floppy disk. Why do I have a floppy disk?
That's because you can enter a password. But you can't!
No! Alright, so yeah. Join me again tomorrow. Gonna be learning how to not suck while sucking. So, yeah. Thanks again, Izzy, for stopping by.
I'll let you know if Kick is down to help teach.
Then I'll really get my butt kicked. Looking forward to it. Alright, everyone. Have a great rest of your evening tomorrow. Weekend, if I don't see ya. Villain Arc Infinity, watch out. Be careful of that, too. But until next time, bye-bye.